There he goes. He put the soul down, so that means we gotta sneak over there. Not that hard. As long as you don't run like an idiot, then you don't gotta worry. Well, there we go. The last soul of night two. Let's make sure no one's out. No one. Yes, I have to look slower, otherwise they'll make a noise and the people can see me. Let's run back. See, it wasn't that too. That wasn't that hard, just very time-consuming. I'm the last one. And look at my health now. I mean, sheesh. I better go to sleep sooner. I'm dead. Run! Run! Well, at least he runs a bit faster than the Fatal Frame chick. Well, eh, whatever, you get it. And yes, you're only gonna hear death a few more times because I plan on getting all three souls before sleeping every time. Remember, there's only 12 souls in this game.
Come on now! Give it up! Throw away all them worries!
Six down, six to go. They could've made the game longer, but hey, it's good the way it is.
Oh, it's you!
Yeah! Two, three, booyah.
Whoa!
Yes, take all three souls. And now time for a new batch of guests and a bunch of cutscenes.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Well, a whole bunch of new...
Yeah.
Good luck there, buddy!
New guests. Lost Doll, Mummy Papa, Mummy Dog, and Cactus Gunman. On to the cutscene. Third night. The hidden truth. Before people ask, the frog and the little thingy, the fortune teller, is the save point in this game. That's why you haven't seen her. You'll see, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's a save point, chick.
I am seeing flames. Flames of deepest crimson. You shall soon be consumed by the flames of ruin.
What are you babbling about? What a complete load of baloney.
He said baloney.
You cannot escape your fate.
Ribbit. Gregory's gonna go to me in Judgment Boy's room.
Judgment!
Ah!
Here we have the hotel manager. Trapped in a prophecy of doom! What will you do? What will you do?
Hey.
For the love of... I'm surrounded by idiots.
Gregory, your mother was looking for you.
What?
Gregory's mama's scary.
I don't remember being summoned.
So, are you hiding something? Or is your conscience clear? What is it, Gregory?
My conscience is clear.
He's
I'm not hiding anything from Mama.
Here we go.
Yep. Gregory's a liar.
Because of you, your Mama's precious souls were stolen. You're in deep trouble.
What are those? I always wondered. I don't remember seeing
them. That's
really.
The truth, buddy boy. See ya.
Gregory? Mama, he's lying. It's all a bunch of lies.
Silence. I knew there were too few souls. Care to explain?
Mama, you've got the wrong idea.
Liar.
I'll see you later in my room.
Oh, no.
She scares me. Well, it's time to... Next batch of guests. Yes. Gregory's coming down from the dungeon.
Ooh, what a day.
Oi, isn't he? Oh no, he's in the other. Eh. He's opening the door. This door is another locked one.
I really didn't want to unlock this door, but...
Guest number one. TV Fish. That's definitely a strange one. This is the annoying one.
Spin
it! Spin it! Spin the wheel!
Spin it!
The secret is in the sauce.
Oh, God.
Smoking is cuisine's foe.
He's my nightmare. He's freaky. Roll that boy, though, is an annoying soul. Because it's actually luck. Hell Chef is just... make sure you run. TV Fish is easy, but you can't get a soul until you find something. So technically, if you don't know what you're doing, TV Fish is kind of annoying. But you know what? Once again, I'm going to save, so be right back. Okay. Okay, now let's see. I've already said Catherine, Mommy Papa, crap, Cactus Gunman. Who's out there? Cactus Gunman and, who was the other one? Oh yeah, and the Lost Doll are all souls that want to kill you now, right? Well, after the whole thing with Roulette Boy, he's going to be another one. After the whole incident with Hell Chef soon, he'll be another one. And TV Fish never tries to hurt you, from my knowledge. He might, but he's never tried it for me. He always runs away. Okay. First, before we can even do anything to get Roulette Boy's soul, we're going to have to go through... Oh, look, there he is. We're going to have to go through the dungeons of the Gregory House and find the dice. And also TV Fish's remote thingies down here that we're going to need to get. Yes, there's four floors, and this is a pretty big maze. I mean, it's not like it's hard. I mean, you'll find maps throughout it. It's just annoying because how big it is. And make sure you use the eye drop so you can see better down here. Not too much better. Dead end. I actually think I'm on the wrong side. Yeehaw, yahoo, I'm over here. Later on in the game, you can play, what's it called? Hell Roulette. That's the mini game we're gonna have to play. You could do it later with two players. It's kind of funny. Yeah, it said I already beat the game. What I unlocked was hard mode, which I'm gonna beat and find out if there's any difference in the ending. And Hell's Roulette, which you can play with two players now. It's a little mini game with Roulette Boy, as I said. You'll see soon. I just unlocked the door. So you can get down here easier now. Yeah. Yep, I'm on the wrong side, though. Let's go back. See, this is what's in here. There's nothing right now. Because that door is locked. There's three doors like that, but they're all useless right now. Also, that door is locked. You won't be seeing going through there for a long time. Okay, I'm done. Yeah, I forgot to grab that. That's the map. Hey! What's Judgment Boy doing down here now? I thought he didn't come down here till later. With, yeah. We're gonna have to look through all these doors. I think there's six, but I know TV Fish's remote's inside one of these. Also, Roulette Boy's room's down here, and also the Heaven and Hell Dog, which should give you a hint on who the one of the later guests is gonna be, if you know who Heaven Hell Dog is. This is Roulette Boy's room. I've never found anything interesting in the room. Actually, I was never even in the one's room, because it's locked at the moment. Her room. You can see her on the wall, too. Both parts of her. Ugh. Oh yeah, the other three rooms. I mean, also there's five, not six. And here there is a... Oh my god! That is a lot of green herbs. Oh, and laughing shrooms. Oh, for people who don't know, look up there. You see that? All those weird faces in the menu? The longer you walk around, and if you get caught and stuff, there's status effects in this game, like darkness, tiredness, nervousness, headache, and etc. It'll make your health go down faster and various random side effects. Yeah, the laughing shroom cures the worst of all of them, melancholy, which happens if someone steals... Okay, if you get a soul from someone and then they catch you later and hurt you, they take their soul back. That's what's a pain in the ass, too. That's why you don't want to get caught by the same people whose souls you get. Then you get affected by melancholy and you can't walk fast and it's horrible. Well, there you go, the dead remote thingy. Well, that's part one to getting Kiwi Fish's soul. Now we gotta get the batteries for it, which Gregory has in the shop. But let's get Roulette Boy's soul first. I'll save Hell Chef for last. Ugh. Not exactly hard if you know what to do, thank God. I actually got lucky my first time. What are those? They're supposed to be these little gear switch grinding thingies. Oh, shut up. We'll go downstairs in a minute. I'm trying to find the gears. Gears of War. There it is. It opens up a hatch to let you jump down somewhere later.